I don't even know how many people I have to recruit. I'm gonna just leave them there for now. I also do not remember what I was in the middle of doing. Probably building houses. Why can't I build more? Oh, I need gold. Should build more outhouses. Can I sell 2, 3, 4, 8? 10. That's really not worth it though. 20. That is a very inconvenient place for you to die. The way that they just all surround him. Okay, that should be more than enough. Is that an otter? He's adorable. I still have to collect these two. And all of these. She'll name him Frank. There's a lot of you. We shall name you Jeff. You can be this color. You can look like that. You can be a giraffe. A purple giraffe. I'm running out of names. Bob. Otto, because he's an otter. This is why I can't do Nuzlockes. We shall just name you Old. Number two. Yeah, I'm running out of names. I want to try naming them all. All the new ones, at least. Thank you. Why does that highlight like that? You have a quest? Oh no, you're finishing my quest. I don't go here, I go to the door. Oh, the poor little frog. Do any of that. Can I do anything in here? No. So many of them. Sacrifice. Okay. let's try to get the skins I don't have yet. I do not really need any more followers. I don't know why I chose him. This wasn't the one I meant to go to, was it? It's not. This is the first map, not the second. I'm a dumbass. What do you do? I hate that it's so close to... What do you need? I hate that they all just threw up and pooped all over where they sleep. I think that's the thing that annoyed me the most about the whole situation. This is the one that I wanted to go to. It gives me the hands. I hate the hands. See how far I can go this run. I forgot to switch the cape. Okay. I don't even know. What's the crossbones? This. I can't go to it yet. Man's just got hit by a rock. I get a thing that's not these stupid gloves soon, preferably. Like an axe? An axe would be great.
Oh.
in this other room, though. Bunch of goodies. Kind of yarfs all over the place, huh? And then he summons frogs. Damn it. It's a lot of pumpkins. We're gonna go with that. Damn it. One of them's starving, but that sounds like a him issue. Especially considering how I made several foods before I left. Thank you. don't know if I'm going to make it out of this one. This was a bad idea. We can go to this one and then we'll go back. Hey, you reached old age. How does that make you feel? Do you want to be ascended or sacrificed? That's the real question. So sacrificed. Because I don't think I have the option to kill.
Thank you.
old has died of old age. Why are you sick? Oh. That's why you're sick. Oops. Who the heck is still hungry? There. He's gonna make a lot of grass. Oh no. Old number two has died. Wait, but you're one of the new recruits. Okay. Well, I numbered them because I got them when they're old. Cult members will gain the materialistic trait, gain faith when building better sleeping quarters, or gain more faith when placing a decoration. I think decoration, because I can just decorate everything. It was this one, yeah. Have two people working on the farm, right? No. I'll just swap the one for the other. ideally, where would the best be place to put this be? Like right here, right? No? Like this close next to the other one? Or like this close? Because if that's the case, we have to move some of the farm plots. Okay, I don't go over to them. Not the right button. No? Well, then I'll move it. I thought that's what you meant when you said right next to the other one. Is that better? Okay. Will I have to build another scarecrow, or if I upgrade that one, will it reach farther? That's a shame. But understandable. I am essentially out of gold. Many followers around here have grown too used to certain way of living. Strife creates character. I think simple meals for a while, don't you? She just wants me to cook meals? Okay. perform a ritual at your temple in which you distribute money to all followers to increase their loyalty. Perform a ritual at your temple in which all followers donate money to you. I need the money now. Money will they give me? A lot. $764 coin. It's not bad, however, it is annoying when, okay, I just clicked on that guy trying to clean this. The most annoying thing about it is that they like standing in the vomit, so it makes it harder to clean up. Two people are sick. No one has dissented against me in a little while. Henry. The only reason I saw that is because he walked over there. I would never have noticed it there. Thank you. there's nothing for him to do, I guess, so. I wanted to upgrade the farm. I need 4 more. I'll need to make that. Would it help to have one of each of these for each farm plot, or should one be enough for all of it? I ran out of grass. Didn't think that was possible. You're not the one I want to talk to. There we go. There we go. Oh. Just leaf growing on that one. Cult members will gain the sacral architecture trait when a new building is constructed, or gain more faith when delivering a sermon. Everyone misses Theer D. Lee. Is there a way to bring him back? I don't remember which one Theer is. Something like that. Jeff is ill. What have you guys done? No, I want to... Okay, you're cleaning that up. Is there more? I think I got all of it this time. No, we don't want to serve them that or that. Dustin, do you want to be ascended? Because I can do that. I cannot do a sacrifice. Or I could have you fight some random person. Fight Pit? Okay. I guess we'll just put you against the other old man. The winner gets ascended. Oh. So you want me to do that? other one shall be ascended. I don't know if it would let you do this again, but because both you and David are here, I want to see if this actually works, or if it just chooses one of you at random without me doing anything. One of you's there. I don't know which one of you's there. Darn. I'll just have to revive you eventually if you want that. David, if you're not aware, you have won the thing and you get to choose how it looks. Okay. I'm seeing movement now. Did it actually let you choose how you looked? Because when it glitched, it just showed the character for me. And it said that you were done. Elephant. You can build. It did that weird number thingy again. All of us loyal followers would love to get together and have a splendid dinner. Yes. That does not look like building, but okay. Hmm. Merry Christmas. I don't think they're supposed to do that. Was it working faster? Two skins to unlock over here. If it lets me is the other question. Blended in with the grass right there. Thank you.
Castle Polo. Castle Polo.
I don't know if it's giving me grass. Oh, it's the hammer though. I don't like the hammer. Thank you. think I can. I'd get hit before I can. I did not think that was near me, but okay. I don't think I'm going to be able to pull this off. I could Why does it say old age? Says he's old. Thank you. want. I gotta imprison Phil. Who's Phil? Are you Phil? Yeah. I don't like how small this is. Is the upgraded version of it bigger? I'll name you Beans. Is the sick one in bed? That's not what I wanted. Oh. I should do those, huh? He wants me to build the mushroom sculpture. I gotta defeat the other guy at Knuckle Bones. Why do they have that weird hair in front of their face? I'm very unlucky right now. Oh wow, a 3. I didn't get anything above a 3. I didn't want those ones anyways. My sanity is about to go out the window. Okay. Oh, he gave me a card. Receive 5 fervor when hit. Ooh, that's a good one. Considering how I get hit a lot. I'm gonna change this cape before I lose everything because of it, because that's what that cape does, right? Yeah. What things can I build? Nothing that I really need. guess I could build one of these. Look at him go. He just sinks into the floor. You need. I want some crystal shards. Okay, I needed to go there anyways. I think it's the seahorse skin that I need to unlock from over there. What you need? Another renowned recreant amongst his peerings, Calamar was masterful and was in the repression of his underlings through a- I didn't even get to read that word. Free to the plague, the creatures of Anchor Deep strike with the renewed vigor. Heed caution as thou travel therewith. This is my first time returning to Anchor Deep. Oh, and it gives me two beautiful weapons. The offerings to this ones are much more expensive. Thank you. Something just popped on the side of the screen. Did someone die? The little baby. That should have hit me. Not going to complain that it didn't, but it should have. Weird. Shoot, my phone died. Oops. I went all this way for nothing. Wonderful. Damn it, he's so close to being dead. Oh, he's back. Look at him. I didn't do that right. There we go. Bring you guys with me. Wonderful. I know what I'm naming you. Spiky. There is quite a few old people here. Now, last but not least, where is it? There. There you go. You are back alive. Pooped in here. And why? Down here somewhere, this thing. I shall name you Squiggle.
Thank you.
gotta go here. Plimbo needs safety from me trade, and Lamb can give that, but Plimbo is wild, so I serve no one but myself. But then again, the last witness could sink me ship, me trade, me way of life, and then what'll be left of Plimbo? Fine, force me hand, bring me that last eye, and I'll bow me head to you and your ways. What the frick was that noise? You need. Some creatures are here seeking shelter with their coat, but they're sick. Yes. We shall name you Fuzz. Sandy, because you remind me of a sand shrew. Why did his face do that? Find materials. But why didn't you go to this one? Are you? Why is no one going to this one? Fix it? But they've always been able to go to that one. Why would it change now? summon two demons. Does that mean three? Maybe I just don't have enough followers to do all the tasks that I'm asking them to do. Now let me beat the game before I try to fry my computer by overloading it with followers. I need the gold bars, please. Build that stupid statue. How many do I need? 16? I have 9. It's because I built those other things. We shall name you Lemon. Wait, what are these? Oh. I guess I can start building and moving other things around while I'm waiting. Oh, you want something. I don't know if I can make delicious fish feasts. Can I? D- modest mixed meal, pungent fish stew. Here it is. I need puffer fish. No, I gotta go here. I don't know how many puffer fish I'm going to need to make two feasts. Okay. Oh, my bad. Blowfish, not puffer fish. I should be able to create everything. Create it. All of them, why Henry? Why is Henry stuck in the totem? Henry's died twice now. We'll find out soon enough. I can bring him back more than once, apparently. Now I can trust you, not like those nasty liars outside. They're always watching, always listening. Here, take this. You're Soza's best friend, you're Soza's only friend. Soza can trust you now. Soza will pledge himself to you. You will protect me from those liars outside and bring Soza mushrooms. Soza is so happy. Soza has never had so many mushrooms before. If it wasn't for you, Soza would never be able to get so many at once. Soza cannot wait to see what happens. Is he about to, like, get high or something? Oops. You burnt this meal that cannot be eaten by your followers. Clean away this unsightly mess. Cook more food so your followers can actually have something to eat and be more careful next time. Listen, I'm sorry. could make so many of these. And I could make so many of these, but I shouldn't. You need. My friend and I were traveling together through Inura and lost each other. Can you please see if you can find them? Sure, I guess.